305 Fights with the Champions Rise, donde suben los campeones. We're here with Dave, correct?
Yep.
From First Round Management, Melky's and the Melky's brother, one of the top management in combat sports, MMA, and I think they're getting in boxing now.
Yep.
In the world, we are here at Freedom Fighters in Miami. Sensei Fundora, Sensei Manon Lopez, watching the fighters. You guys have some of the fighters here. So tell me, when you come to these places, what do you normally do?
Yeah, so, I mean, this gym's a little bit different compared to what you could say a normal gym visit would be. I mean, I represent pretty much all of the pro fighters here. You know, it's they've been my clients at FRM for a very long time. When I'm not injured like I am right now, I normally come here to train as well.
Awesome,
I do jiu-jitsu here under Ray. And, you know, Manolo's a really good friend of mine as well. Like, it's a great gym, family atmosphere. Like, it's awesome. But, you know, I also come here to just, you know, see what my clients are up to.
Awesome.
You know, see how their training
is
going.
I love that. I love that a management company that promotes and have the clients actually come and train. That is awesome. En la compañía First Round, que es una de las compañías más grandes en el mundo, me gustó que Dave me estaba diciendo que no solamente tiene clientes, pero él también practica aquí y practica el deporte. Eso es muy importante. Así, yo creo que se pone una unión y todo el mundo se ayuda. So I think it really helps with the field that you're doing.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about, because I know Melky's and his brothers for a very long time, but tell us a little bit about First Round Management.
Yeah, so, you know, just First Round Management's the top, you know, sports agency for combat sports athletes in the world, really by any measurable standard you want to, you know, try to have there. You know, but the thing is, you know, a lot of people, when they think FRM, you know, they think, you know, a lot of our, you know, bigger name clients, you know, the Yoel Romeros, Jorge Masvidals, Derek Lewis, John Jones, you know, those guys and stuff. And don't get me wrong, we have big name clients in spades. I mean, we have, you know, got Anthony Pettis is competing in the, you know, Professional Fighters League, you know, $1 million tournament this year at lightweight. I mean, we've got plenty of big name clients. You know, that's always been our thing. But the thing is, it's what a lot of people don't really realize and haven't really realized up until, you know, this past year is that, you know, we also have a massive built-out farm system where we're constantly grooming and building just the next wave and the next wave and the next wave. Eventually,
correct,
the big names of today become that, you know, the retirees,
yeah,
of tomorrow.
That's,
and you
excellent.
Have to constantly replenish that depth.
Correct. That's excellent.
Yeah.
That's why we do our fights. We have an amateur league, and we're going to be doing professionals, but we still want to do amateurs because,
yeah,
that's where the professionals come.
Yeah.
Y me estaba diciendo que First Round Management no solamente tiene los mejores atletas del mundo. Joe Romero, John Jones, Masvidal. Pero tienen atletas que están empezando ahora, comenzando locales, ayudándolos a ser los campeones del futuro. Now that you mentioned that, Masvidal has the Usman fight,
yeah,
Usman fight,
mm-hmm,
coming up. How's that going?
Good. You know, I think he's going to be in the best shape of his life. And I think, you know, with a real training camp behind him and stuff, I think, you know, this fight's going to be very different. And, you know, if order can be restored to the universe, and, you know, hopefully we can end up with a champion that people actually want to watch, like Masvidal.
Excellent. So, le pregunté a Masvidal, que es un 305 Dade County. Van a estar en UFC en Jacksonville, que cómo estaba el entrenamiento. Dice que ahora tiene un entrenamiento completo. Es un atleta con mucho talento. Va a venir, y si todo el universo está en orden, se va a representar un campeón que las personas quieren ver. I want to thank you again for always taking the time. Thank First Round Management and yourself for what you do for combat sports and martial arts. Gracias, First Round Management. Gracias, Dave, por lo que hace por el deporte y las artes marciales.
Yeah, absolutely, man. Anytime.
All right. 305 Fights, where the champions rise.
Real fight fights, where champions rise. In the city of Dade, we don't play any.